Hey, what is going on, guys? Rev Scalper here, and Tamer, we're playing Dark Souls. We're back into it. And, wait, what was that? Dead body? And I just went into the cave. I just literally, remember when I killed that hog thing? If you do, then thank you. But, last video I killed the hog, now I just went downstairs. And, I just literally went downstairs, because right there is a door. And I killed a couple guys. They're kind of weak, but, can I use this, please? Yes. It would have been smarter if I used that right when I was about to upgrade, but you know what? Let's just do it. Alright. So since I got my cool helmet and sword, I think I could kill a little more. Oh, okay. Oh, there's gonna be something bad in here, isn't there? This always means a boss. Oh, no. Okay. Oh, you look a little big. Oh, never mind. You're just a basic. Dude, just attack me. Oh, he is smart. God. Alright, I'm gonna go back up there and kill that fool. Dang. I mean, he's weak, but his attack, he is smart. I wish I could do that to him. I can't when I get behind someone. Oh, yeah. That's amazing. Alright, let me kill these fools again. I said kill. Kill. What is going on with me? Let me take some Gatorade. There we go. Come on. Gotta drink another Gatorade? Serious? I really like Gatorade on this game. No, I'm so not gonna die. Alright, dude, come on! Just attack me! Finally! God! Okay, he's dead. You're dead. Where's the other guy? Scared? No? Well, I'll make you scared. Oh, you dodged that. Okay. Okay. For some reason, these guys are a little bit stronger. No! These guys are easy, but they just freaking attack all the time. Okay, I used up all my potions earlier anyway. It's better to die without potions than with potions. Ugh, did too much the last episode. It's messing me up here. I gotta do all that again. Not a lot, no. I'm getting better and better and better. But it's like slower and slower and slower. Since you already know what to do, it's like, oh, okay, I already know what to do now. Come on. They're shooting at me now. This guy's gonna take his whole life to get over here. By the end of time, he'll get over here. Come on. Dude, the world's gonna be disintegrated by the time you're here. Scared or something? Yeah. You know I'm gonna jump down. Yeah. I get better. You can't tell. If you kill me, I'd be mad. Okay, there. Dude, oh, that's brutal. Okay. No, there's another guy. Yeah, dude. Ooh, 142. I must have really hurt you. Oh, wait, I already got the thing from you. Never mind, okay. Dead body's supposed to have, like, a thing on it. Whatever you want to call it. Can I go up there? Yeah, I can. Oh, for a second my brain just shut off. Oh yeah, the big guy killed me. How did I forget that? I still have my shield out. You're dead. Oh, that scared me, because he's a little tougher than me, I think. Maybe. Please don't be another one or something. Okay, good. Night shield. Ooh, that's 68. Ooh, it's getting fancy. Oh, I like that emblem too. Nice. I'm starting to get all these cool materials and everything. Ooh, this is getting fun. I remember back in the first episode, I didn't know what to do. All I had to do was press RB. But now I'm a master. Well, no. To other people, they're just like, dude, you're just starting. Well, to me, I'm awesome. Because, I mean, look at me. I mean, I just started. Well, sort of. Five episodes in? I can't remember. Four. Yeah, this is five. Oh, not you again. Oh, hey. Oh, I'm surprised I killed him with this guy behind me. Voice. That guy is a little tough. Oof. Please don't fall. Okay. Because usually if you like step on something like that in a game, like a fun game or something, it's gonna fall or break. Oh, nice. You see this? Your boy's getting better. Okay, is there save checkpoint something point thing. Freak, no. He's still following me. He has a big shield too. That thing has like dragon armor on it. You know what? I want to try him. Dude, he takes no... I take no damage, but I take all stamina. Almost. Oh, he got me. Gatorade break. Hey, no Gatorade for you. Okay, gotta go back here. Oh shoot, he could come down here. I thought he couldn't. Oh yeah! That's it? A shard? Oh, that's hard. I wish I got my bigger sword out, but... it wouldn't fit in the room. That thing is huge. Please, please, just be that. I don't want to fight another thing. Yes! Firekeeper's soul? What does this do? Is it in here? No. Here? Yeah. Boost power. Ooh! Okay. That's cool. I'm digging that. No! The freak! Oh, I didn't see you! Okay. Wow. Can I kill this guy up here? Because he's, like, annoying me. Well, he's not annoying me, but he's just hard. Wow. Good shot, B. Nice. Oh, shoot. God, that big guy killed this little guy. Well, he's not little. He's an enemy. Oh, this game's getting more fun. Come on. Oh, I know what he's gonna do. If I attack, he's gonna do that thing to me. He's just gonna attack me now. It's like, dude, I'm done. Oh, he's smart now. Oh, you're dead. What? No, you're not? Okay. Hey, no Gatorade for you. Please don't be a big enemy or something. I just want to go to a save point and be like, oh, okay. Ooh. Hoo-hoo. I have so much. Ooh, 110. That's 110. And my weapon's 103. Let me check out the 110 thing. If it's like a real big old... Oh, my freak. God, this thing huge. Oh, no. Dude, this thing goes long. Can I open this? Yes, I can. That's cool. Okay. I got 4,000. That's cool, but I need a lot more, so I'm going back in. Okay, I'm finally getting successful at the game and doing something. Oh, please, I just want to save. So I'm like, okay, I know that if I die, I'll be right here. Well, I mean, it's not even that far away, but it'd be better to have a save up here so I could be, like, every time I die, the enemy's right next to me, so I could go up to him and be like, hey, what's up, mama? Like this. Like, I'd have a save right... Wait, he can't even hit me, what? Hit me. I don't know why he can't hit me, but I'm just gonna... This is weird. Okay, there. Please, not a big enemy or something. Oh, it's a lot of basic people. Like, oh my god. That's a lot of people. Like, you could die from this so easily. Good thing I have this long thing. No, I don't want to go in that room. That looks dangerous. Dangerous. Never mind. There's a thing over there. Oh, I'm getting addicted to this game. Like, please don't be like a secret. Okay. I'm not using it until I get a checkpoint, and I'm like, alright. Save, checkpoint, then money, I mean, souls. Yeah, I just call it money, but sometimes souls too. No big enemy. Oh, okay, I thought I saw something. Like, that red ladder, I thought it was something else. I don't like this. Okay. Okay. Oh, okay, I thought those were a bunch of enemies gonna kill me. Wait, there's something big, because that other door is closed. There's something big. Oh, they're gonna turn alive, aren't they? Yeah, they're turning alive. Oh, yep, no. Oh! Please just be him. Just him. I'd be so grateful. God! This bro huge. Dang! Okay, he got some skill. This bro got some skill up his sleeve. Quickly! No! I knew it. Oh man. Oh, please don't bring me all the way back. Like, save somewhere else. Like, in the castle or something, because I don't want to go through. Okay, well, that's brutal. Ah. Oh, you kidding me? Alright, well, I think I had a crazy enough adventure. I'm gonna stop the video here. That was cool. I got this shield and this thing. Let me test it out on these guys, actually. That'd be pretty cool. Dude, this thing is brutal. Just kill everyone except for him. Dude, if I were you, I would just give up, like. But, alright, I'm gonna put the video here. I got a couple things, put up in the castle, but I wish it was a save point. That'd help out so much. Sorry. Wait, wasn't there a save point? I don't know. You can tell me in the comments, but alright. That's about it, guys. If you like this video, please subscribe, and don't forget to hit that like button. And as always, see you in the next video. Peace!